I ain't seen
right to the top, never gonna stop. Got this green money coming in. Baby, you know that I'm stacking, running to the finish line.
Hey guys, I'm going to show you the DNA test kit that I used for my dog.
The first time that I'm doing this, I was just curious as to what my dog was. I was told that she was a pit bull and a Springer Spaniel. What I did was I went on Amazon and I found this dog kit. Okay, so this is what it looks like when you purchase it. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Once you open it, there's 2 swabs in there that you use. You put it on your dog's mouth, and then you put it back in the box, and then you ship it to where you need to ship it to. And then there's a code online that you could use. You could track what's the progress of it. And then once you track the progress, then they will email you when the results are done.
All right, so once you log in, this is what it looks like. Okay, so for the learning lab is a step-by-step process of what they do while they're in the lab once they receive your DNA. It is very descriptive, as you can see. It tells you every single thing that they do. And I purchased this and got it on May 21st, and I just recently got my results back yesterday, June 5th. So it takes about 2 to 3 weeks to receive your results. Okay, next we have is the about. If you do not know, my dog's name is Ami. I gave her the first 3 letters of my name. And in the about, it tells her what she is. She's 50% American Staff Terrier, 25% Cocker Spaniel, 12.5% Maltese, and 12.5% other breeds, such as a guard dog, a hound dog, and a terrier. Once you see this pie chart percentage, next they're going to show you pictures of what each dog looks like. Okay, so first we go up to the American Staff Terrier. And here you can see the different kinds of American Staff Terriers that are out there. You can see the different colors. When I looked at these, I tried to think about which one of these looked like my dog. And my dog is actually black, brown, and white. Okay, I was told the father was the pit bull in for the parents. Here they show you the weight and the height of the dog. So the dog could weigh about 38 to 68 pounds. This is why I wanted to do the DNA testing, so I can get an idea of how big my dog is going to get. Here you have the personality traits. They say that these kind of dogs are hardworking, loyal, good with people and children, bad with other dogs. They do enjoy sports and they are good guard dogs. I agree with all of those about my dogs. Those are traits that my dog actually has. Here is the Do You Know section. They give you a brief history of where these dogs come from, why they were breeded, and how they were used. Here we have the 25% Cocker Spaniel. Again, we got pictures, different colors of what that breed looks like. Okay, so that's 25% of her. They told me she was a Springer Spaniel, but they got the Spaniel part wrong, but she's actually a Cocker Spaniel, not a Springer Spaniel. And then here we have the appearance of the dog. So they could weigh about 19 to 36 pounds. I say my dog right now is about 15 pounds. She's about 15. So she might stay at that Cocker Spaniel size, to be honest, but she's probably still growing. Then for the personality traits, they said that you have to be careful with these dogs and who they socialize with, especially strangers, and that they respond very well to reward systems. And then here we have the history of where Cocker Spaniels first come from. Then here we have 12.5% Maltese. This is what the dog looks like. It looks like they're completely white. They don't come in much colors at all. Then here we have the weight, 5 to 13 pounds. My dog weighs more than that, but that's a small percent of her, so it might not affect her as much. They said that these dogs are very small, playful, intelligent. They learn quick with reward systems. They bark at strangers as defense, and they're good guard dogs as well. Okay, and my dog does bark at everybody, to be honest. So here is the other 12.5%, which is other breed groups that she could be characterized as, such as a guard dog, a hound dog, and a terrier. Okay, hound dogs are usually used for hunting, and terrier dogs are usually good at hunting, killing, and they're really feisty and energetic. They're very feisty and energetic. So here is the guard dog group. Okay, different kind of dogs that could be considered in that category. category. And then here you have the hound dog group. And these are the different kind of breeds that you'd be considered in that specific area. Okay, and then last but not least, we have the terrier group. And then here are some other options that she could also belong to. But what's important to me is that she's 50% American Staff Terrier, and then she got that 25% Cocker Spaniel and that Maltese. That 12.5% is something else. I'm not really concerned about that. I'm more concerned about the 50% and the 25 and the 12.5% Maltese. Here is a little family tree of her. Okay, so you have her parents. Her father was 100% American Staff Terrier. And then her mom had a little bit of Cocker Spaniel, Maltese, and other breed groups in her mix. So I thought that was pretty, pretty interesting. And I'm actually kind of glad to find out what exactly she is.
So you guys were able to see the DNA results for my dog. Do you think she looks like any of those dogs mixed in the picture? So please subscribe and leave a comment down below. Okay? So let's go meet on the
So you see that young girl? Hot girl, she get low, 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 low. Wine bomb, she get low, 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 low. Girl bend down, put a arch in your back. Girl bend down, put a arch in your back. While fire, put a spark in your back. You no stiff, nah, I'm not starch in your back. All right, no, Jen Fang, give me the wine you bend from. Me give you the long extension. Me pension, are you me want fi spend pan? Me own the bumper rent. Hot girl just bubble, like a bubbling queen. You a bubble pon the bubble, you a bubble in between. Center forward, hot girl a bubble fi the team. She a bubble in a party, a bubble in a dream. Gasa, give me room fi passa. The girl a shake her bumper faster. When she drop it on the floor, a one disaster. The bumper need prayer, go call the pastor.
Money was scarce like the food in our plate. Down to sugar water was a treat. And a salt where we use brush with teeth. We know about suffering, we know about being poor. Appreciate the little and Jah will give me more. So we can make a change, not only just a race. And we take up the music and it take us to the stage. And from them times until now, music has been a lifeline, a way out. A girl a move them waistline and a shock out. A man a bust blank because the words from him out. After